to leadership and guys that have been able to produce on the floor from a UCLA perspective. Kris Wilkes is one of those players, and he sits down with us right now.
Wilkes.
Four. Wilkes with two for three. Good! With a tenth of a second left.
Let's start it over. Eye of Jehovah. Come take a look at my city and its culture. City full of vultures. City full of zoos. City full of gangsters that sticking to the code. Everybody thinking that they know me for real. Cause they only see me on a poster for real. Don't test my dog. They got holsters for real. Pop-Tart, we carry toasters for real. Aim, cock back, shoot at lames. Name, unknown, we are not the same. Shame, on a trying to run game. We was able to sell it, now my city served. Don't start none, won't be none. Don't speak, don't.
The players don't quite get about the NBA, that you have to bring it to be the best. Every night, Wilkes doing that with a three and a five.
Don't start none, won't be none. Don't speak, don't hear, and don't see none. Only fear one, but now I fear none. And if you ain't got will, I don't give a fuck.
Maybach music.
Living on a limb, man, I'm blowing. You see the limo tin and never know it's him. Raps in the Cadillac.
Okay.
I got little homie with me, city on that back.
It's there.
Always been a loner, cause I'm so rebellious. Pulling on a make me feel angelic. Light enough.
Everyone is mesmerized. USC, no flow. That's Wilkes from deep. That's good. And here come the Bruins. Brown wanted a foul. No call from the officials. Here comes Wilkes gliding to the wreck.
Don't start none. Won't be none. Don't speak. Don't hear and don't see none. Only fear one, but now I fear none. And if you ain't got will, I don't give a fuck. Butterfly dose. Get the birds chirping.
No, so there was a moment in the second half where you kind of took over the huddle and you started talking to the guys. What were you saying in that moment?
You know, really, you know, our big knock on us is that we don't play two halves, you know.
I've said that, yes.
Yeah, and, you know, really, I knew we was up 20, and it was, but it's 10 minutes left. And, you know, I was just trying to talk to them and, you know, let them know this game's not over.